Welcome to Kids Academy.
Hello, boys and girls. Today, we're going to find objects that are just a little bit different than the other ones in the group. Let's take a look at our friend Billy. Billy is an elephant. He's cool, he's smart, and he really likes peanuts. What color is Billy? Billy is blue. Whoa! Look at that! Another blue elephant, just like Billy. It's the same size, same color, and the same type of animal. They look exactly the same. Oh my! Another elephant! This one looks just like the others. Is it exactly the same as the other elephants? No. This elephant is the same size and the same type of animal, but this elephant is yellow and the other ones are blue. The color is different for this elephant. This one is the one that is different. Before we get started, let me give you some hints so you know what you can look for. Some things to look out for are color. Like, is one of the colors different from the others? See, this one is a different color. Shape. Like, is one of the objects a different shape than the others? See, this one is a different shape. Size. Like, is one of the objects larger or smaller than the others? See, this one is a different size. In position. Are all of the parts of the objects in the same position or pointed in the same way? See, this elephant has a trunk facing down and the other elephants have their trunks facing up. Let's look at some other groups of objects and see if we can find the one that's just a little bit different. I see three elephants. They all look the same. But let's take a closer look. Put on your detective glasses if you need to. When I take a closer look, I can see that this elephant is smaller than the other ones. Everything else is exactly the same, but this one is a smaller size. This one is different. Here are some really cool dinosaurs. What do you notice about them? They all look pretty similar. I want to put on my detective glasses again to take a closer look. This time, when I take a closer look, I can see that this one is facing the other way. This one is different. I'll leave you with a challenge. I want you to look at this group of robots and tell me which one is different. I'll give you some time to think, but if you need more time, you can pause the video and answer when you're ready. Okay, here's the answer. Look closely at the robot's face. I see a circle and a square for the robot's eyes. But are they always in the same position? Look at this robot. His eyes are backwards. The square and the circle switched positions. This one is different. Remember to look closely when you are trying to find the one that is different and to look out for size, shape, color, and positions as things that might be different or out of place. Thanks for watching, boys and girls. See you next time.
Subscribe to our channel to stay updated on new videos. Find links to our apps in the comments below.